We had a busy morning here at Whitefeather Meats. Let me show you what we put into our coolers this morning. We have a couple bison. We have a Tajima Wagyu beef. We have a couple grain-fed beef. In the back, we have some elk. And then moving down the line, we have some pigs. So we definitely had a busy morning, but we got it done, and now they're all hanging in the cooler.